despite all the evidence that we've brought forth, all the expert reports, that this historic bridge can and should be rehabilitated, that demolishing it and replacing it with an oversized structure would have irreparable harm on the environment and on important historic resources, as well as travel routes and the health and safety of traffic utilizing the local roadway. Despite all the evidence we brought forth on that front, PennDOT has been doggedly committed to the demolition of this 200-year-old bridge and its replacement with an oversized structure. So people have long asked why and surmised that perhaps it's in order to accommodate the fracking industry. With the proposal to allow water withdrawals and toxic frack wastewater to come within the boundaries of our watershed for treatment, storage, and disposal, as well as this new article on a pro-fracking website specifically talking about the importance of this oversized structure, one now really has to wonder whether the concerns that this was all part of a bigger plan to serve the fracking industry has real solid credence now. We're very concerned that the demolition and replacement of one-lane bridges in Tinicum Township and Bucks County is part of a larger plan to serve industry, including the fracking industry, but other industries as well that develop hazardous waste that need to be dealt with, potentially at the Elcom facility near the banks of the Delaware River.